Now that we understand the idea of state machines in robotics and how we can use them to design a behavior for our application, I will show you how you can implement that behavior in ROS by using FlexBee. What is FlexBee? Let me explain. FlexBee is an open source, high-level behavior engine for ROS developed by Felix Hillinger. But what is a high-level behavior engine? Well, foremost, FlexBee has a visual behavior editor, the FlexBee app. To create your state machine, you can simply drag and drop states and connect them without manually coding it. But the FlexBee app also allows you to start the execution of the behavior and monitor this execution. The FlexBee app visual interface is complemented by additional tools that allow you to create your own repository of states and behavior for your robot applications. In the following videos, we will show you the use of the basic FlexBee features. You will learn how to compose a simple behavior with a visual editor by drag and drop predefined states and connecting them. We will show you how to configure the parameters of those states for your application. You will learn how to configure the inputs and outputs of the states to pass runtime data between them. Finally, we will explain you how to develop your own states so as to use the ROS capabilities you have been developing for your robotic system in your FlexBee behavior. These skills will allow you to create advanced robot behaviors, for example, the one needed for our simulated factory. So let's get started by creating our first behavior with FlexBee.